Online class with Cecilia O. Today we will talk about the leisure lines. Leisure lines mean added line, five staff, lines and spaces above, beyond, and below the staff. Those are called leisure lines. So we have five lines, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Every good boy does fine. Spaces are FACE. Those are the staff. An added line beyond the five staff and below the five steps. That's what you call leisure line. So it's easy to remember. We learned up to G, treble G. Okay, this is treble C, which is right there. That's treble C. And we learned C, D, E, F, G up to here. Now we are going to play, we are going to learn from G to E. G, A, B, C, D, E. Those are the one higher range. Okay, you went from middle C and treble C, then up to G. We are going to learn higher range from G to E. Let's look at the number 32, first line. On your right hand, you have D, second leisure line, space, and this is a C. Okay, let's go down to look. This is a treble C, which is way down here. That's a C, 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 C. That's octave higher. That's a high C right here. So that's the highest C we ever have seen. Next one is D. D, E, F, A, 2, 3. Okay. So, do you see where you are? Where you are about? Here is middle, I mean high C. One step down is middle C. We will look at the all C positions. Okay, when you have this music, this is the middle C. Also, this is the middle C. One octave higher, that's a treble C. And one octave higher is a treble C here, right there. Then one more octave, which is this. All right? So let's go back. Middle C, treble C, high C. So you are dealing with three C's here. Middle C, middle C. Treble C, treble C. Then that's a high C. So this is high C. So you have one step up. That's a D. So you have to remember high C has a two leisure line. One step up, that will be D. Now you are playing with five. Let's try. Five on the top on D. One step higher than higher C. That's a C. And one step up is D. D, C, B, A, 2, 3. C, B, A, B, 2, 3. D, C, B, A, 2, 3. C, B, A, 3, 2, 3. A, B, A, D, 2, A, B, 2, A. Up to there. Draw my tongue. D, one step up from the high C. So D, C, B, A, 2, 3. C, B, A, B, 2, three. D, C, B, A, 2, 3. C, B, H, 2, 3. A, B, A, G, 2, A. B, 2, A. Alright. Okay, now, left hand part. So we are talking about this one, middle C, that's a treble C. One step up, that's a D. So you play D, C, B, A, 2, 3. C, B, A, B, 2, 3. D, C, B, A, 2, 3. C, B, A, G, 2, 3. A, B, A, D, 2, A, B, 2, A. Okay. All right. I think we can do both ends together. As you see, right hand and left hand goes parallel. D to D, C to C, B to B, A to A. It goes down same direction. Skip up. So we go down from C to A, step by step. Then skip up. Then step by step again. And step up. And skip up. Then four notes again. And skip up. Four notes again. Then one note above. And step up, step down. And skip big. You have two notes involved. A to D. Come back A and B to A. Like that. Alright, let's try that. D, C, B, A, 2, 3. C, B, A, B, 2, 3. D, C, B, A, 2, 3. C, B, A, G, 2, 3. A, B, A, D, 2, A. B, 2, A. B, 2, A. A, B, A, D, 2, A. B, 2, A, D, 2, 3, same. D, C, B, A, 2, 3, skip up. C, B, A, G, 2, skip up. D, C, B, A, 2, 3. E, D, C, I'm sorry. C, B, A, G, 2, 3. Okay, now you can do both ends together. Alright. Going same direction, go back and forth, same note, octave apart. D, C, B, A, 2, 3. C, B, A, B, 2, 3. D, C, B, A, 2, 3. B, C, B, A, G, 2, 3. A, B, A, D, 2, A. B, 2, A, B, 2, A, A, B, A, D, 2, A, B, 2, A, D, 2, 3, D, C, B, A, 2, 3, C, B, A, G, 2, 3, D, C, B, A, 2, 3, C, B, A, G, 2, 3. Okay, you have to repeat from here to here. Okay, you go back and play one more time. Play one more time through the music from the first note to last note. Ready, go. D, C, B, A, 2, 3. C, B, A, B, 2, 3. D, C, B, A, 2, 3. C, B, A, G, 2, 3. A, B, A, D, 2, A. B, 2, A, B, 2, A. A, B, A, D, 2, A. B, 2, A, D, 2, 3. B, C, A, D, 2, A. B, 2, A, D, 2, 3. B, C, A, D, 2, A. Off. We learned number 32 in Bayer's book. Laser lines on the right hand, higher range. So you have to get used to that laser line. We did pretty good and we learned laser line very well. Don't forget that. And if you feel like you didn't learn it very clearly, very well, stay wherever you have a problem, okay? There is no rush. You can take one lesson until you get the concept, you get the skill. Then your skill piles up so you can play any music without mistake, without hesitating, without problems. I hope you feel comfortable with my lessons. And stay put. Have a nice day. Bye bye.